is Harjot Singh. I belong to Haryana. As far as my highest qualification is concerned, I'm in class 7th. As far as my family is concerned, in my family there are 6 members. My father name is Mr. Jagjit Singh and my mother name is Mrs. Gurvinder Kaur. And I have one younger sister and one elder sister. And my aim is to become an army officer. Defence Officer Academy is very good for coaching and students for studying. Everyone is expert in their fields, but I like teacher because he cooperate with us and friendly with students and we can share our problems with him. I have seen many changes after joining this academy, like my confidence level is very low before this academy. After joining this academy, my confidence level very increased. And my study level also very increased in hostel. All things are okay and students are also very good and nice behavior. In hostel, their food is very tasty and healthy and I like it. And in hostel, there are some rules also, like we have to sleep at 9:30 p.m. and wake up at 6 a.m. I love Defence Officer Academy because I have said that I get many changes after joining this academy and I get to know what is defence and etc. properly. And in this academy, I get very many things to get to know. They have to join this academy because they can go in army, air force, navy. By helping this coaching, they can go in Sun School, RMC and RM school, which help them to go in NDA and to reach their aim. And for India, they can do many things for India and they can learn many things from this coaching, etc.